Right now, the news is changing every day. Nationwide, there is a shortage of much-needed medical supplies. We'll keep watching how the Pine Belt is faring while medical professionals here work to keep us all safe. At WDAM 7, you can count on us to keep you informed.